So we are doing the transgender male to female body contouring or body transformation. And again, as you can see, this patient has a very straight torso and is looking for a 360 degrees lipo contouring and to make the body a little more feminine. So we are going to do a liposuction of this area and create a waistline and make it like a curve, and also add some fat furthermore on the hip region and also on the upper buttock region in order to make it a curvy feminine appearance.